If you stand with Ukraine and you like art, stick around and watch this drawing. Who's next?